Was an aint. Did it.
There. Touch anything and I'll set Rufo on you. He needs a good meal.
Rufo? Is that your husband?
My wolf. Look, this place is ours. There's nothing here you want or can take.
You have a wolf?
Henrik trained him. Natural hunter. Once he picks up a scent, nothing can distract him.
What are you doing out here, all alone in the middle of the wilderness?
I'm not alone. I've got Henrik and Rufo. We live here.
You're a hunter. Can you teach me about hunting?
Henrik's the teacher. Go and ask him. He taught me everything I know about hunting, but I can sell you a couple of useful things.
Do you have anything to sell?
Keep your hands off, miserable thief.
That was an ant.
Yeah. Stop!
Thank you.
I'll have to pick this, or find the key. I'll have to pick this, or find the key. That was an aint. Did it. This is what I need.
Huh?
I found a second one of those rings. It looks as though only undead lords have them. Well, undead lords and you.
Oh, God! What do you think that means?
I suspect that your talking ghost, Patriscon, gave the other lords vassal rings so he could control them. But something went wrong, and they all ended up undead.
what does that have to do with me?
When you found the vassal ring, Patriscon tried to take control of you. That's why you're hearing his voice.
Yes, yes. He talks to me. He says things to me.
Maybe next time you won't go picking up someone else's belongings.
And you think that warrants a death sentence? He wants me to kill myself. End it all.
Undead. Vassal rings. What's in it for me if I solve your problem?
Everything I have.
And how much is that?
It'll be worth it for you, I promise.
It better be, seeing as I'm risking getting myself cursed.
The whispers have been getting worse.
You listen to them, you're going to end up undead.
I couldn't face that. I hate not sleeping. What would not sleeping ever again be like? And without any sleep, I don't have the strength to fight it.
You can relax. Here are all 6 vassal rings.
Free! Free! I'm finally free! You must be some kind of saint. Thank you, my friend. I owe you my life, my dreams.
How about you owe me those rings?
I'm not risking those falling into the wrong hands. I've got something better for you. Gold. And a few scrolls I found. I'm sure you'll find a use for them.
And I'd better not ask you where you got them, right? Go on, give them here.
All yours. My thanks is undying. And because of you, it's the only thing that is.
The undead Lord Patriscon is dead. Again.
You finished him. But I can still feel the curse.
Just don't go picking up any more strange trinkets.
You got it.
You'd better not steal anything. I might not be around to save you next time. And get in touch with your mother. She's worried about you.
Don't worry. I'm staying right away from strange jewelry.
Come back in one piece.
Here, 15 toolbags.
You took all that scrap from the gnomes?
With all the fighting, I was starting to think you didn't want the metal. You just didn't like gnomes.
Can't say I do. Here's a reward for your trouble with those little sods. And I'll toss in a few of my best blanks. You were a big help. Without you, I'd be in a real bind. Thanks.
What can you teach me?
I see Esteban has recruited a new member. He could do with some reinforcements. And good luck to him. I'm fed up of damn outsiders. First that garrison from the mainland, now the Inquisition.
Teach me some combat skills. I could still use a bit of training in sword fighting.
All right, so let's talk about how you perform a counter-attack. If your opponent is constantly attacking you, and you don't see an opening for you to attack, you'll have to knock his weapon aside. Once you do, he'll be unprotected. So go straight in for the attack. It may sound easy, but believe me, it isn't. With practice, you'll develop a feel for the right moment. But remember one thing. This only works when your opponent's attacking you. If he focuses on his own parry, you can forget about this trick.
Let's trade. Thank you.